startup understands they are ready, start his orders, they are out of the gates from the 7-furlong mark. Level break at the gates by all the runners. Two runners, not much having speed, that's NRI style and Ipsum, they have settled last. And sorting themselves out, and the 1-2 take charge, a special effort on the outside from close to the fence, Indian Glory. They are going stride for stride, another length and a half behind Keystone on the inside of Akido, length and a half behind comes Solar Eclipse, followed by Winning Streak. They followed then by Mosser on the outside of Spectacular Cruise, another 2.5 lengths behind is NRI style, another 3 away is Ipsum. As you continue the journey towards the 700, and it's Indian Glory, the leader, by about a length in front of Keystone, quickly into second, half a length on the outside. Special effort as they stride towards the 600, cross it at the moment. Another length and a half behind Akita, holding the fence, joined by Special Effort. The one on the outside is Spectacular Cruise, followed Master comes in next, followed by NRI Stein. Inside the last 2 furlongs now, and it's on the outside. Akido takes charge from Keystone towards the fence. Indian Glory fading out. Winning Streak ridden hard. So it is Master on the outside. Between the runners is Solar Eclipse, followed by Spectacular Cruise. Inside the last furlong now, Akido has shot clear by about 4 to the grid of Keystone, followed by Winning Streak. They followed then by Master, Solar Eclipse. It's a 1 hour race. Akido drawing clear to a good margin of 3 from Keystone, followed by Winning Streak. They followed then by Mosser, Solar Eclipse, NRI style, Special Effort, followed by, well, then it was Indian Glory. They followed then by Spectacular Cruise, and Ipsum finishes last.